try, but you can't catch him. And he lies in her eyes. The days, they move too fast. You try to make them last, but they keep on moving like a river to the ocean. Always rolling. Let it love, let it go.
Matt and Sammy, to make this relationship work, we'll take love. This is the core of your marriage and why you are here today. It will take trust to know that in your hearts, you truly want what is best for each other. It will take dedication to stay open to one another and to learn and grow together. It will take faith to go forward together without knowing exactly what the future brings. And it will take commitment to hold true to the journey you both have pledged today.
The days, they move too fast. You try to make them last, but they keep on moving. Oh, like a river.
On this 14th day of October 2017, it is my honor to pronounce you husband and wife. Matt, you may kiss your bride.
Companionship and completeness that marriage brings. I love you both, and I haven't lost a daughter, I've gained a son.
To be fair, but you're always in my head.
I am handing my precious baby girl over to this handsome, huge, wonderful man who's got the smile. Would everybody raise their glass, please, and toast to my beautiful, beautiful daughter and her new husband.
God, to sanctify this marriage and bless this happy union and the coming together and blending of these families. Toast to the fact of let them go forward and multiply.
To be fair, you're always in my head.
it's really only two things that matter. One is to find the right person, and two is to be the right person. It seems the two of you have already done that first part, so it's up to the two of you to uphold the second part. And I have no doubt that you will.
Love you both. You're so much fun. I wish you all the best. All the love. To Matt and Sammy, all the love.